How to add canonical tag or canonical URLs to your website and prevent from duplicate content. So, let's get it started. Log in to your WordPress admin panel. Install and activate a plugin. If you don't already have an SEO plugin installed, consider using a popular one like Yoast SEO or All in One SEO Pack. Install and activate the plugin of your choice. Edit the post/page, open the post or page where you want to add the canonical tag. Scroll down to the SEO section, with Yoast SEO, this section will appear below the content editor. With All in One SEO Pack, you'll find it in the settings box below the content editor. Add the canonical URL, look for a field labeled canonical URL or something similar. Enter the URL of the preferred, canonical, version of the page you are editing. This should be the URL that you want search engines to consider as the original source. Update/publish, save your changes or update the post/page. The canonical tag will now be added to the HTML code of that page.
Keep the sky on your mind.